Some much-needed repairs coming to the railroads in downtown Norman, but could be coming at a cost.
Well, some businesses are concerned that this will hurt holiday sales. The repairs expected to start tomorrow near James Garner in Maine. BNSF will close Main Street for at least 2 days. We talked to a concerned business owner there.
Traffic delays are kind of like a pretend snowstorm. It can really prevent people from getting where they need to go.
She says she doesn't understand why they couldn't wait until after Christmas. We reached out to BNSF. They say that this is just their open window to repair the tracks.